Howdy, Falcons. This is Ben Rutherford and Nate Judy, coming live from the WFAL room. What's going on in the community?
I have no idea.
Well, let's go find out.
Oh my gosh, he's pretty fast for a big boy.
Hey, Ben, what happened here the other day?
Mr. GCMS, if I do recall.
Oh, it just so happens that this lovely lady is dating Mr. GCMS. What's it like to be dating Mr. GCMS?
It doesn't feel much different.
Really?
Yep.
How does it feel that he doesn't know how to solve a Rubik's Cube?
I mean, he talks about dating a smart girl, but he doesn't seem very smart himself.
Roast him. We're out.
Yeah, I know. Woo! Cards on the ground. This didn't work the way I wanted it to.
Have you seen the stage lately? It's just full of activities.
Yeah, what's been going on?
Thank you.
So Daisy, what was like being on stage for Dancing with the Stars?
It was great. It was so much fun. A bittersweet moment for all of us.
That's awesome. You want to bust out a little dance move with us?
Oh yeah.
Okay, Nate, let's go.
Get out of here.
Come on, Ed.
What are we doing up here?
I have musical practice.
What's the musical?
What
where's mean? The musical?
What do you mean?
When's the musical?
You know what, Ben? I'm just gonna have you watch this promo, okay?
Okay.
Roll the promo.
Beauty and the Beast will be March 9th and 10th. Doors open at 6:45 and the show starts at 7. Breakfast on Broadway will be the morning of the night throughout the first half of the day, Friday. Tickets go on sale Wednesday the 24th.
Howdy y'all!
Howdy y'all. It's Fafai Week.
What does that mean?
That means we're celebrating dirt stuff.
How are we gonna do that, Nate?
Relay races, of course.
That sounds like a good time.
It's the most logical thing to do.
Let's check her out.
Brought to you by Waffles.
Or us.
Yeah, it's just us.